Hi everyone, I'm Adam Wilson from Video Translate, and in this tutorial I'll show you how to translate YouTube videos as a viewer. Viewing a video with subtitles in your native language makes it so much easier to understand, especially if you can't speak the original language. So to do this, firstly go to the YouTube video that you want to translate. Click on the settings icon. Click on subtitles/CC, find your language. If you don't see it, don't worry, you can get YouTube to do this automatically. Click on autotranslate and choose your language. If autotranslate isn't clickable, first check an existing subtitle and then try again. Then this should work. YouTube uses Google Translate to create subtitles translation, so it's not always perfect. However, this is better than nothing, and you still get a better understanding of what's being said. And there you have the video translated into your native language with subtitles, so you understand. If you'd like to help others that speak your native language understand the video, you can also contribute your own translation or edit the auto translation. To do this, go to the YouTube video, click on the three dots and select Add Translations. You can choose to translate the title and description or the subtitles. In this case, we'll translate the subtitles. Select the language that you want to translate the video into. For example, I'll search for Spanish. Choose your language and click on Setting. If your language has already been translated automatically or by someone else, you can edit the translations yourself. If not, you'll be able to see the original language separated by the timecodes. Input the translation for each sentence or auto-translate and go through and check it and alter it. Then click on Submit Contribution. If you're finished, click on Yes, ready to be reviewed. And there you have it, the subtitles translated into your language by you. If you want to be an even bigger help, you can choose to translate the title and description as well. Click on Translate and input the title and description translations, then submit contribution. Well, thanks for watching. If you want to learn more about translating videos on YouTube, check out the other videos in the series, and of course, like, comment, and subscribe. See you next time.